It uses Bluetooth and it will be able to connect to the other bracelet.
It helps you to wake up and fall asleep energized.
Evaporator and condenser, which goes through the fan here.
Today, we have got students taking part in Invention Convention. And the students are here to showcase inventions they've come up with that solve problems in their lives, in their schools, and in their communities.
We invented the I Sleep Smart Pillow.
We invented the Robotic Pasture SS1.
This is our emoji combo
to help kids with AFOs play in the snow.
An example.
Giving kids an opportunity to actually struggle through a problem, to not have a right answer, for them to experience the fact that the adults in their lives don't have a right answer either, and that they can come up with it, allows them to become empowered, and you see it on their faces, and you see it in how they talk.
All right, so we made the portable water source.
And it's going to draw water out of the air for hikers and humanitarian aid.
We invented the hydro,
and it waters your plants while you're away from it.
This is our germ-free drinking fountain,
and we're going to prevent germs from spreading in schools.
We invented the free little house.
We are Luna Isol, and we created a foundation mixer.
That to me is true pass forward. You use our stories of history to inspire and unleash the potential in all of us that are here today and in the future.
The grand prize winner from Skyline High School, wristband for the deaf and law enforcement.